In this time, we're going to learn about the map function, newly added to WiseNet Toolbox Plus. This map function can simulate the field of view and pixel density, according to the camera spec and the environment, so that you can preview the place based on the camera location and numbers. Please select cameras and go to the map on the tab. Put a click on click here to open the add map dialog. It supports JPG and PNG file formats, smaller than 4 megabytes. Please drag a map image file and drop on the dialog. Or click the icon of an image of a map, and choose a map file. Input the name of map, and adjust the opacity. As soon as adding a map, you should adjust the scale of the map. Set the distance between two points, and put the two points on the map. You can drag and move to change the position of the point. You can zoom in and out by mouse wheel scrolling, and move around by mouse dragging. You can add multiple map files. Click the Add Map button on the top, to add another map image. You can choose another map in the map list, if two or more files are added. Click the Edit Map button, to change the name, opacity and image file of the map. Click the Delete Map button to remove the map. Zoom in, and zoom out, buttons are available. After finishing the map file setting, draw the block lines on the map, using the drawing tool. Block line represents a wall or a pillar, and can block the field of view of the camera. Polyline is a tool for drawing lines, and you can put a vertex and keep drawing polygonal lines by a mouse click. Please click Escape key to end. Polygon is a tool for drawing polygons, and you can put a vertex whether you click. And you can check the field of view and the pixel density of the camera you put on the map. Please locate the camera, and adjust parameters, according to the user requirements. And can check blind spots. Nickname button can toggle on or off displaying the camera name. Distance button supports to measure the distance on the map. Dory button can toggle on and off coloring of Dory information. Scale button can adjust the map scale, as you had done when opening the map file at first. You can change the name of each camera. In the device list, you can check all devices being deployed on maps. You can search devices by name. When you click the arrow button, then it goes to the camera on the map. Once a project designing has done, you can export the system design file in the report menu, or print out. And you can review this map information in the report menu as well. You can edit brand logo and description about your company here. And can select maps for the report file. Or a part of maps. Toggle on and off the view list only option, to include maps in the report or not. The report can be exported via PDF or Excel files, and can be printed out. Thanks for watching.